So I resisted the urge to chop my hair off. It's getting in my ears. It's just long enough to tickle the my ears on the inside, just a bit, you know. But I really wanted to have long hair, not, you know, like really long hair. So I don't know if I'll make it to that point ever in my life, but yeah, I want it. I want long hair again. It's been most of my life since I've had long hair. I used to have quite long hair past my shoulders at one point in time in my life. But that was for a brief shining moment of my existence in my younger years. So, yeah. And my hair used to grow a lot faster when I was a kid, by the way. It really did. I mean, a lot faster, like 5 times faster than it grows now. It was absurdly quick hair growth, and I don't know what the hell that was, but sometime in my 20s, it just started slowing down. And then by the time I was 40, it's sort of settled into the rate of growth that it has now, which isn't that quick. I've shaved my head at the same time, literally the same time that another person did the one time, and his hair was growing like 3 times faster than mine. I remember that happening about 10 years ago, 10, 12 years ago. So, yeah. Anywho, there is a little head shaving thing that looks like a racing car, but it's got this thing you stick your 2 fingers in and you go, and it's got a razor blade in it, and it shaves your head. It's a really neat looking thing. I've never found it though. I remember seeing somebody posting a picture of it on Twitter and a few years ago anyways, and it was like, that's pretty cool. Yeah, and I thought that was really a neat thing, but I've never found it. And he doesn't remember where he got it at the time. I remember asking, where'd you get that? And he says, I don't really remember. So that was of no use. So the best I've seen for electric ones is got 3 heads, and they're floating. They're floating heads. They all bend and move independently. Yeah, so you know, get your head all shaved down there. I almost bought one too. Then I decided I was going to try and grow my hair long. Yeah, it's this is why I shave it off. It's mostly because it just does not stay down. I mean, it never has. Since I was in my 40s, it just stopped settling down. I can't make it be normal looking unless it's literally wet or I use product in my hair to make it stay in place. There's that brief time until it's totally dry that it's combed nice, and then when it dries out, poof, back up she goes, you know. Anyways, I've been watching short films on YouTube. There's billions of the things on there, if you didn't know. There's a lot of comedy short films and sci-fi short films and all kinds of stuff out there to watch. So that's what I've been doing pretty much all day. I'm going to might do a tag sometime today. I'm not sure. Maybe not. I didn't do the laundry yesterday. I was gonna do it last night, but I didn't. My feet are just not liking having my feet down. And if they're down for half an hour, I'm starting to be in quite a lot of pain, which makes me think going for coffee tomorrow would probably be a bad idea. I mean, a really bad idea. So I'm probably not going to unless I get really stupid and go. But I'm probably not going to go. It's just, it's going to be. I'm not going to be able to stay long enough for me to really enjoy myself. So, plus I'll be in pain most of the time. So, no. Yippers. Anywho, don't know when I'll do the laundry. Just put this shirt on today. This is my fourth black shirt in a row, and it's like the rest of them. I don't like it. They're all short. Every one of the black ones are short. So my gut hangs out the bottom of them. So I don't like going out with them at all. And it they're all marked up with little gray and white spots and stuff, and I don't know what the hell that's about, but they all have faded spots on them and permanent marks, like white marks and gray marks and stuff, and they just won't go away. I can't get rid of them, no matter what. So they're unliked by me. So yeah. Anywho. Probably do the laundry Friday. Probably be Friday. Yeah. Because I don't want to go more than 3 days with a shirt. So, with the same shirt. So, usually I wear them 2 days or 3 days. After that, it's just a little too long, even though I'm pretty much sedentary. I do my walking in the evening, but I don't do a lot of effort, and I don't really sweat that much. But yeah, it's just 3 days is about enough, you know. I have on the occasion worn one for 4 days, but yeah, anywho. My thumb is twitching. That's what you just heard. It twitched and rattled my glasses. If you heard that at all, I don't know if the mic picked it up, but anyways. Yeah, my thumb's been twitching on me, and it's I'm glad it's not the other one, because I don't want to end up launching my mouse off the desk or anything while I'm using the computer. Yeah, I want to finish my puzzles today. Speaking of sitting up too long and having my feet hurt, I want to finish. There's five more puzzles, and then I'm done. Done all of the ones that came with Jigsaw's Galore. That includes the ones that actually came with it, and all the freebies that you can download from the site. There's packages of freebies that will install into your folder there. If you're a fan of Jigsaw's Galore, search Jigsaw's Galore on my blog, davenicholson.ca. And you will find out where the puzzles are. And I've done a bunch of blogs on them, but one of them shows you where the puzzles are in the file system, how to find them, and how to back them up and stuff like that, and how to if you want to, if you got like dozens of them done, and you want to do them all again, and you don't want to one at a time reset them. Because that would take a while, quite a while. You just type in the search in the folder for the puzzles. You type in JSS and hit return, and it'll come up with all the save files. And then you just select them all and delete them. You've reset all the puzzles, and you can play them again. So yeah. And after I'm done, this batch, I'm going to start working on my other ones. I might do a few of my big ones. I've got some that are like 600 or 700 or 800 pieces or something like that. I might start a couple of big ones that'll take multiple sittings to play through. But yeah. Anywho, then I'm going to, after this this batch is done, though, I'm going to back them up so that I don't lose my saved files. If I get a new computer, or when I get a new computer, because I will be eventually, it's just that simple. When you buy a reconditioned one, it doesn't live forever, that's for damn sure, and whatnot. Plus, I want one with twice as much memory. 8 gigabytes is just not quite enough when you're rendering stuff in the background and you want to surf the web at the same time. It sometimes crashes you. So, yeah, I want 16 gigs. But it'll probably be another small frame one like this. I do not want a tower ever again unless I have lots of money to get a really, really cool one built. Like win the lottery big time, millions and millions of dollars, then have a really bitchin' like $70,000-$80,000 workstation built, and then I'll have a tower for sure, because you have to basically for a big workstation. It's just that simple. Anyways, I'm prattling. But yeah, I want to back up my puzzles because when I switch computers, eventually switch computers, I want to be able to have them still done. You betcha, you betcha. I'm over 230 puzzles done. I haven't done actually all that many puzzles that weren't with the original set. I've done a few, maybe 10 or 15 of the other puzzles that I've made, but just because. But other than that, I've been playing the ones that came with it for quite some time now. Yippers. Anywho. Updated today. I was playing with it a little bit this morning, and it started updating. And it's an old computer, and it's a slow hard drive, and it doesn't multitask all that well. And when it's updating, it pretty much is using 90% of the resources, and it's fairly unusable. So you just have to let it update. You can't use it basically when it's updating. It's just not possible. There were three large updates and then one small update. So it was updating for like 2 hours. It was such a pain in the ass, and I had to reset it like three times, and it was annoying. It was very annoying. Speaking of the big updates coming out this winter sometime. Was it 21H2 or something like that? 21H2 or whatever. Or 21H3 or whatever the hell it is. Then there's a huge update coming out that'll change the version number, the build number and stuff. So, yeah. It's a build is the end of life update that'll start getting it ready for retirement, basically. Yeah. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day and keep smiling, eh?